In this tutorial, we're focusing on the Spike Prime Hub's 5x5 light matrix display. There are a total of 25 pixels that you're able to program to choose which one are on and which ones are off, how bright they are, display built-in images, or have text scroll along the screen. We'll be going over these activities in both blocks and Python coding, and you can jump to the section you need using the timestamps in the description beneath the video. Let's go ahead and get started. So here we are in the blocks-based script, and what I'm going to show you how to do is control the light matrix on your hub. To start off, first we want to go down to events, and we can find the when program starts block. So when we run our program, whatever we have it attached to it will run. Then I'm going to head over to the light bubble over here on the left, and I'm going to grab the turn on, and it has a little picture of a smiley face block. And if we attach it and click into that smiley face, what we'll find is a bunch of pixels that we can individually control. We can turn off all of them, we can turn on all of them, we can change the brightness with this little scroller on the side and then change all of them at once. Or we can choose to individually turn on blocks and have them at different brightnesses. And if we click out of that and click run, it's going to upload it to the hub, and there you'll see it pops up. Another option, if you don't want images and if you want text instead, grab this right block and drop it down, and you can replace the text that's in the center. Instead of hello, I'm going to say bye bye, and if I run it, you'll see it pop up on your hub. It is case sensitive though, so if you capitalize something, it's gonna be capitalized on the hub. And try to keep your messages short, because otherwise it's going to take a long time to scroll on the display for the hub. Now we're in the Python script. Make sure that you have the Prime Hub imported, and even if it's not necessary, it's good practice to redefine your Prime Hub as Hub in order to keep your code a little bit shorter. To find the commands we're going to use, open this little tab right here, which is the knowledge base, and scroll down just a little bit until you get to light matrix. Click into that, and what we want to do is choose a specific image. There's a lot of values that you can select for your parameters on the show image command. And we can go to the very bottom, scroll down, and we can find an example. I'm just going to copy and paste this piece of code. But instead of happy, I want to replace it with one of the options they have over here. I'm going to do chessboard. I'm going to copy that, going to paste, and I'm going to run it. And it should pop up on the hub. There you go. You get a little grid. If instead of individual images, you want to do text though, you can come down here to the write command in the knowledge base. And if you scroll down to the example, it's literally very, very similar. You can just copy. I'm gonna get rid of this one. Paste. But instead of hello, I'm going to say turtle. And you run it. And there you go. The word turtle comes up. It is case sensitive. So if you capitalize everything, it's also going to capitalize on the hub when you run it. So one thing you might want to keep in mind is that you keep it to short messages so that it doesn't take too long to scroll on the hub. Thank you so much for watching this quick tutorial, and I hope you learned something from this video. Please remember to drop a like below, and if you want to learn more about Spike Prime, make sure to check out our other tutorials.